Good morning mga ka-vampire! Welcome back to my channel! So in this video, I'm going to share to you how easy to make a logo on your smartphone. So para saan ba ang logo? Logo is about you, it's about your channel or company, it's about who you are in your channel. Mahalaga magkaroon ng logo para sa branding ng channel natin. Kapag nakita yung logo natin, sasabihin tayo yan. Kapag nakita yung branding mo, it's about our channel. So kung may logo tayo, madali tayo matandaan. So as a new YouTuber, we have to make a way to upgrade our channel every now and then. So every time we explore and upgrade, natututo tayo. Yan naman ang mahalaga pag baguhan. Gawa lang ng gawa hanggang maging expert na tayo. Mahalaga exposure and training. So the following video will show you how to make a logo easy using logo maker.
Gumagawa ng brand.
Enjoy!
Gamitin natin yung free na app. Itong logo maker. Ayan. So, pasok mo dito. Ito makikita mo. Iba-ibang categories of logo. So, hindi ka naman hihirapan. Kung you are in technology, yung running choices, mga ganyan floral, mga plants, natural logo for branding, kung saan related yung ano. Itong Seymour, pwede mo yan. American choice, so photography, restaurant, check tayo ng better ano dito, business marketing, so you can choose from a variety of choices. Dito tayo sa 3D logo. Seymour. Hanap sa marami ng choices. So let's try this logo. Download nyo lang yan. So pag ganun dito, kailangan ng internet. So ito pwede mong galawin yan. Change mo ang sizes dito sa ano, pinitin mo itong edit, palitan mo yung wordings kung anong name ng channel mo. I-add natin, pwede ka magpalit ng color kung anong gusto mo, font, okay na ako sa font. Ayan. Align, alignment, spacing, opacity. Ito ko yung pangalawa. Edit. So, kunitan ko ito kung ano man ang slogan ng channel nyo. On my case, perspective matters. Yan. Ganyan ba yan? So, may lagdag ako dito ang additional. Kung pangalan tayo sa channel, of course yung Vampire 526. So yun ko lang tulay na gusto ko, one liner lang siya. Adjust mo yung size, then kaya pwede mo have ng color. So yung color mo yung tulay, then happen ng font. Yeah. So dapat nakikita ko dito, ayan siya, may variation ng text, may variation ng this, hindi pa na yung linear. Dito align space opacity, okay na yun. So adjust mo lang pa ako dito, gusto ko sa ipa yan. So sa akin okay na yun, save mo lang. Pwede kang mag-save yung logo with background kasi nagkasama yung square na background, yung logo na transparent. For example, sinave natin yung logo with background. Ito yung masasama. Let's go back. Save naman natin na logo with transparent. Ito naman. So dapat pag nilagay mo ito is yung background na color. Okay. So like that. Thank you.
Okay, so I hope nagustuhan niyo pa yung video. Gusto niyo ito, just like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so that you update.